would you agree that this room is better now than it was before I started?
Yes, I think we can agree on that.
All right, in the last episode, we got all the tile in. It is now time that we finish this bathroom.
Finish it out.
How do you feel now that you know that you're gonna lose?
Well, I am 75% effaced now and still about 2 centimeters.
Explain effacement to me. That's like when the tunnel gets shorter.
It's not a tunnel. But here's the thing. If I go into labor and the bathroom is not done, I win because you have to come with me.
All right. I guess I know what I need to do today. All right, Burke and I are getting the shower door in. We marked where we need to drill our holes to put the rod in. I remember measuring to make sure that there was a stud back here. I think if there's not a stud back there, I don't know what we're gonna do. I don't wanna have to retile this. Here we go. Okay, we're through the tile. Now I gotta put a screw in it and see if it hits wood. If it's there, we'll hear a k-k-k-k-k. Oh my god. That didn't work. I'm so frustrated with myself for not double checking that before I put all this tile on. Luckily, we have access to this from the outside because we already tore off the siding. Oh my gosh!
Right there.
Oh! This is what an inch and a half mistake looks like. Oh, that is the sound. Now we're in business. All right, we're finally starting to get somewhere with this bathroom. Now we're gonna do the floor. Now I was gonna tile this, but I'm so over tile after doing the shower. So instead, we're gonna run the waterproof LVP right in through here. It's gonna be awesome, and it's gonna warm up the space. All right, we are almost there. It is the final countdown. We're gonna start putting in the fixtures. This tub! Look how big this is! Never installed a toilet before, but it seems really straightforward. Look at this. Came with a little glazed donut. Uno, what did you bring me?
Mommy wants this for you. I got it for you.
Oh, thank you, Juniper. Tub is in. Give it a go. Ooh. Oh yeah. Heidi's kind of obsessed with baths, so this was a big thing for her, for us to like put in like a nice soaking tub. So she's gonna be pretty pumped. All right, Heidi. I've got good news and I got bad news. What do you want first?
Bad.
The bad news is you lost the bet. The good news is your bathroom is done. You wanna see it? Introducing your brand new adults, ignore the ladder. Don't, I'll put that away. Your brand new adults only master bathroom.
at you.
That was such a good reaction considering you've already seen it. My favorite part is definitely the ceiling. I feel like this is such a simple thing that just changes the whole feel of the whole thing.
Mm-hmm. I like the openness of that. The vaulted makes the room feel a lot bigger too.
Look what I get though. Because we have all this storage, Heidi is allowing me to have my own drawer.
Oh my gosh.
This right here.
I'm not allowing.
This is my drawer. I get to put whatever I want in that one. Okay, now as you're sitting in your deep soaking tub, tell me how you feel in compared to 8 months ago when we first moved in and this place was like all torn apart.
8 months ago when we moved in, it was all torn apart. I just was going with the flow trying to survive. So it feels nice to be able to like come to reality and enjoy the house. Okay, what's this? Did you put a bottle opener in here?
Scrub-a-dub-dub, beer in the tub. Hey, thanks for watching our video. If you haven't noticed, all of our comments on our whole channel are off. That's because of YouTube's Minor Protection Act. But if you click on the link in the description, you can go to a new page and comment on this video. Go over, say something nice, troll us, do your thing.